Greetings in Christ. This is another St. Paul's Lutheran from New Ulm update as we approach this special week, Holy Week, where we follow Jesus on that Palm Sunday road and we see he's the sacrifice demanded by God for our sins and the price of our freedom. Isaiah 53 tells us, "Surely he took up our infirmities and carried our sorrows. Yet we considered him stricken by God, smitten by him and afflicted. But he was pierced for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was upon him, and by his wounds we are healed."
Please join us for worship online at splnewulm.org. Just click on the button, Watch Worship Live. We will broadcast live from our sanctuary at 9:30 a.m. on Palm Sunday, 4:30 p.m. on Monday, Thursday, and Good Friday, and 9:30 a.m. on Easter Sunday morning. We also invite you to join our whole synod on Palm Sunday evening at 6 p.m. and Easter Sunday evening at 6 p.m. for synod-wide worship. You can find the link to these messages on wells.net.
It's generally asked that we try to limit gatherings to about 10 people or less, but we are still offering communion by appointment. We've set a space aside in our fireside room for a household or an individual to come and receive the Lord's Supper together. Please call the church office, 354-3641, to schedule an appointment for the Lord's Supper.
For confirmation class examinations, which will be coming up right after Easter, we're looking at doing these online over the internet. So please, if you're someone approaching confirmation, please watch out for information coming from us regarding a schedule for your interview and examination online.
Isaiah the prophet points us to the suffering of Christ in his resurrection and the justification he earned for us. Yet it was the Lord's will to crush him and cause him to suffer. And though the Lord makes his life a guilt offering, he will see his offspring and prolong his days.
And the will of the Lord will prosper in his hand. After the suffering of his soul, he will see the light of life and be satisfied. By his knowledge, my righteous servant will justify many. Have a blessed Holy Week. We look forward to worshiping with you online.
God bless. God bless.